Yo, tell me, have you seen the latest? It's a new trend, now tell me if you rate this. A guy called Nathan Evans used to be a postman, and now I see his face online on every single post, man. He started singing sea shanties on his TikTok. Then everybody joined in and now it won't stop. And now he's everywhere, I've even seen him on the news. And his TikTok's got over 7 million views. Now for a while it was like a viral mystery. Then people started searching and they found out all the history. 18th century whaler songs got Andrew Lloyd Webber and Gary Barlow singing along like,
soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the dungeon is done, we'll take our leave and go.
And I'm like,
shanty songs on TikTok, oh, when will all the madness stop? Well, I guess there's nothing else to do in lockdown 3.0. Shanty songs on TikTok, oh, when will all the madness stop? Well, I guess there's nothing else to do in lockdown 3.0.